see them on solar power plant, that even the individuals can export the power, and net metering is possible, and they will be given credit for exported power. This is a very big initiative by government, UP government, and we are trying to utilize.
Dayalbagh's focus on renewable energy percolates down to its educational institutes as well. The Prem Vidyalaya Primary School teaches young minds the importance of saving resources by using solar power. At the same time, the Dayalbagh Educational Institute is one of its kind deemed university that is wholly fueled by the 558 kWp of solar power that it generates. Today, DEI is not just aiding research and development in the renewable energy space, but is also working actively towards the upliftment of marginalized communities. In fact, this year onwards, it has even launched an undergraduate course in renewable energy.
We are the government training provider from UP state government, and that UP state government will sanction around 10,400 rupees per student for training them for 600 hours in renewable energy applications. R&D we are doing in the smart grid applications. We are doing R&D on sun tracking, dual axis tracking of solar panels. There are some R&D on gasifiers also, where we use biofuels for cooking. And for string monitoring also, we are doing some R&D on renewable energy applications. We have six off centers, off campuses, where we have also installed solar power plants, but those plants are being funded by charitable society, and the technical know-how and expertise we offer as a community service activities or community outreach activities.
As a result of the stellar work done by Dayalbagh in the renewable energy space since 2009, the Ministry of New and Renewable Energy has now approved its plans of a green campus, making it the only Nagar Panchayat in Uttar Pradesh and one of only five Nagar Panchayats in India to achieve this feat.
We are supposed to prepare a master plan for 5 years, during which we are supposed to reduce 25% carbon footprints, and we have also prepared 5 detailed project reports. These reports are for energy efficiency, installation of renewable energy resources, solar SPV system, installation of a smart grid in DAI, and developing a solar technology park and biomass technology park also. By 2035, we want to be 100% self-sufficient in resources, and after 2035 onwards, we want to be a regenerative campus, keeping the spirit of service to humanity.